Witam na kolejnym live z Red Dead Redemption 2. Przed live'em Rechu dał donate'a aż 14 zł, wielkie dzięki. Mam nadzieję, że dzisiaj zajmiemy się już tylko misjami fabularnymi. Gdzie jest najbliższa? O, tutaj w obozie. Dzisiaj live trochę później się zaczął, bo byłem w kinie. Byłem na Bohemian Rhapsody. Bardzo dobry film. Jeżeli znacie i lubicie Queen, to myślę, że można śmiało pójść.
Life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama.
A wy co takiego dzisiaj robiliście?
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
A, no tak, Rechu, pytałeś, co tam u mnie? No to właśnie ci odpowiedziałem i... Moment, kolejny donate. Ojeju, Krzysztof, zbieramy dalej na gry, dziękuję. Jedziemy.
Told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
And you told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
Now it is.
Chyba, Rechu, że pytałeś o coś więcej. Bo z dzisiejszych wydarzeń, no to oprócz wypadu do kina, nic takiego się nie działo.
A gentleman such as yourself could be mighty kind.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that. You don't mean nothing by it.
I said...
You said your last words. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl.
Mogę mu zabrać broń? No.
I'll take that.
No, aha, ona wzięła... Nie no, ona wzięła... Nie mogę? No trudno.
What the hell?
Pyk! Dobra, ratujemy Tilly.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard. The one in front of the
mall. All right, get after
them. Oj, oj, tylko nie wjechać w drzewo znowu. Gdzie on polazł? Okej, widać go. Jeju, jest ciemno! On mi się zlewa z tymi drzewami. Wyjmę lasso, już zawczasu. Nie mogę tego gościa w ogóle oznaczyć. Celownik się na nim nie blokuje. I się zastanawiam, czy przypadkiem tak nie ma być. No najwyraźniej jego się nie da schwytać. No dobra, no to po prostu lecimy za nim. Co? To wystarczyło go zastrzelić? No to o którego chodziło, że jeszcze z nim nie skończyła? Rechu, o! Powiedz mi, jakie gry ty chciałbyś zobaczyć? Męczę każdą osobę, każdego widza z osobna. Po prostu robię takie rozeznanie, co byłoby chętnie oglądane na streamie. Wow. O, no i tego dopiero mogę na lasso złapać. No dobrze, tak zrobię. O, nie, 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 nie. Nie przejeżdżaj go. Jeju. Gdzie jest mój koń? Co, ja jechałem na jakimś byle koniu, nie na tym swoim? To straszne. O. Dobra. Hop.
Just shut your mouth now, Anthony. I've heard enough. Son of a bitch.
Ach, miał przeskoczyć ten wóz.
this monster.
Alright, let's go.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman.
I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ain't yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on.
All right, you.
Come on. Let's get you home. Yeah.
Now get out of here.
Gdzie jest mój koń? Co w obozie został? Dlaczego? Jakim cudem? To którego ja kogiem? Ja wiem, czyjego przede wszystkim. Dobra, to pojedziemy do obozu. Bo to jest po drodze do kolejnej misji. I stamtąd sobie weźmiemy konia i pojedziemy dalej. Wracając do tematu kina, ja najchętniej to bym chodził do kina na filmy, których nie chcę kupić na DVD. Czyli na przykład podoba mi się disneyowski Dziadek do orzechów, który teraz niedawno miał premierę, ale to jest film, który najprawdopodobniej tak czy siak będę chciał mieć potem w wydaniu płytowym. Więc pójście na niego do kina mija się z celem. Tym bardziej, że kino to jest droga rozrywka, jak na, no, obejrzenie filmu. Dzisiaj środa, to wiadomo, są tańsze bilety. Konio minę, przepraszam. Cześć, Ola. Ojej, jedzenie w kinie. Trzy dychy za chyba litr, tak? Coli i kubeł popcornu. Przecież litr coli to ja kupię za 4 zł, a wiadro popcornu to, no nie wiem, taki do mikrofali ile może kosztować? 2 zł? Oj.
Hey,
Rechu, inaczej zapytam o to, co chciałbyś oglądać na live'ie. Na przyszły rok mam zaplanowane zdecydowanie za dużo rzeczy, jeśli chodzi o starocie. O nowościach nawet nie mówię. No i między innymi jest maraton z Tomb Raidera, maraton z Final Fantasy. No, z kilku części przynajmniej, bo nie przejdę wszystkich cały rok. Maraton z Dead Island. Może jakieś stare przygodówki, jak Różowa Pantera? W tym roku ze staroci chciałbym na pewno nadrobić Metro. Przed premierą Metro Exodus. O, to nie jest misja na koniu, no dobrze.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen. Run along now, boy.
Is that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax. I got this.
Rechu, i dobrze, bo o to chodzi w live'ach, żeby pogadać. No ale jak są jakieś gry... wow, co tu się stało? Tak właśnie sobie gadam, patrzę na czat, a tutaj nagle my jesteśmy tymi bezbronnymi. No zawsze to powtarzam, że na live się przychodzi, żeby pogadać, no ale też wiadomo, są gry, które się lubi.
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business.
We was innocent bystanders, and that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words, you lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da bere sti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn. Arthur Morgan.
Arthur, the pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
Co tu się stało?
So, can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But... should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
No, no, no. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course they're on a mile, so maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
Grave robbers? You think he's taking us for a fool?
No idea. What choice do we have?
None, I guess. This is idiotic.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure...
Nie mam Fallouta New Vegas. We're gonna hold Jack ransom. Jak już, to chciałbym zagrać we wszystkie części od pierwszej.
Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaite's left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done. Let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right. I think this is it. Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead.
Get in.
This way. Come on. Let's find him and get the hell out of here.
Co on tu kopał?
Someone's here somewhere. Come on.
Can't believe we're doing this.
I know, but you won't care once we get the boy back.
That bastard better keep his word. Goddamn place.
Looks like someone beat us to it here. Stop. Quiet. Shh, 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 shh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had a bit to drink. Our friend died.
us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get yourself home.
O, tam się coś dzieje. Pyk! Wow, wow. O, jak tak tutaj była ta strzelanina na cmentarzu, sobie pomyślałem, znowu o maratonie z Painkillera. Oj. No super. Na razie, Miju. Oj, ale gdzie ten mój kolega? Cześć, Rippy. Mam nadzieję, że on tutaj do mnie dotrze zaraz. Oj, żeby ci się nie obrócili. Mówisz o The Last of Us 2? Bo jedynka jest już na kanale z live'ami. O nie, co z tym kolegą? A, no to dwójka jak wyjdzie, to będzie nagrywana, oczywiście. Chociaż nie wiadomo, czy dwójka nie będzie już przypadkiem na nowe PlayStation. No i hej, wszystko dobrze się skończyło.
Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it. Yeah. All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa brought
to... Rippy, w takim razie dlaczego dobrze, skoro to jest jakaś wyjątkowa sytuacja?
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
No, nie masz innych powodów do zadowolenia? Tak na co dzień? Nie wiem, na przykład, że kupisz sobie coś dobrego do jedzenia. To jest powód do zadowolenia. Dobre jedzonko. A, no to tym bardziej powinieneś doceniać dobre jedzenie.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, Let me tell you all about them. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you.
Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Ripi, opowiadałem już to dzisiaj na początku live'a, no ale byłem w kinie. No wiem, dlatego powtarzam. Specjalnie dla ciebie. Co ja mam tutaj zrobić? Byłem na Bohemian Rhapsody. Tutaj się mogłem napić. Co ja bym chciał? O! No, bardzo dobry. Świetny. Spróbujmy spać. I zobaczymy. Czy nie będzie wtedy nowych misji. Ponad 2 godziny. Dlaczego? Co? O, jest misja, super. To idziemy tam w takim razie. Ten list tutaj był, czy się pojawił teraz?
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Daddy are still arguing, but I understand that Jamie is thinking about going back to college.
Dobra. Okej, nic się nie stało. Bałem się, że pożałuję tej decyzji.
Hey, Arthur.
Come on! If we're gonna make it to this party, we sure as shit better clean up a little.
So we're doing this?
Oh, yeah. Old friend Dutch van der Linde is finally showing his true colors. Social climbing.
Old Signor Bronte, that horrendous snake, has invited us to the ball, Cinderella. So my suggestion is we go and get you a gown.
You son of a bitch.
Rechu, widzę, lubisz poruszać tematy growe, no to powiesz, w co sam aktualnie grasz. Albo ty, Ola.
No pickpocketing. We are here to make real contact.
What kind of contact?
Well, I don't know. We'll find what we can. All I know for sure is we are going to a party at the mayor's house, and the guest of honor is the worst crook in town. I am sure that we will find something.
Okay.
Nie zanudzasz, spokojnie.
Gentlemen, Luca.
Każda rozmowa jest ciekawa.
Guns at official functions after last year's incident. Luca here will take you to Mr. Bronte. I believe he is expecting you.
Follow me, gentlemen. This way, please, gentlemen.
Jaki strój!
We are honored to be here.
That's wonderful, wonderful. Come, come, this way. A beautiful evening it shall be. Mr. Bronte is a very good friend with the mayor. Good evening, Pierre.
Signor Napoli?
As long as the mayor behaves himself, you know, Mr. Bronte, he has a thing, you know, respect.
Jose, Bill, you join the party. We'll meet you out back after we pay our respects to Signor Bronte.
Come, go.
We'll meet you out on the balcony when you're done.
Cowboys, you arrived, and you've washed per la prima volta questo mese senza dubbio.
This is quite a party you've invited us to.
Yes, quite something, although I'm not quite sure what.
So, this is Saint Denis High Society.
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Signor Bronte?
No, not quite, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See that wretch? He's the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one too. That is Alberto Fusar. He owns a sugar plantation out on the island, and he comes here to whore and despoil himself.
Czy ten gość, ten Alberto, nie był przypadkiem w jedynce Red Dead Redemption?
Confederate major.
Cześć, Vanor.
I mean, hero, they say, but this is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife.
Rayman Legends.
The Redskins.
Super gra.
I have no sympathy for them, because...
Ja ją przechodziłem na premierę. Naprawdę świetna jest.
They get what they deserve, huh?
Maraton z Raymana. O nie, tyle tych maratonów na przyszły rok. Powoli, pojedynczo wszyscy. Ola, kiedyś wspominałaś o Nikicie. Grałaś w tę grę? Tę platformówkę z taką lisiczką?
None taken. All these vulgar people, they hate me.
Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire.
Well, it has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes. Go, enjoy yourselves and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and screw cows out on the open range.
Those sure were the days.
Gamepay.
Good day to you. But before you go, what exactly are your plans here?
Well, we've not made any... Well, we are going to need some money.
Money, yes, of course. Well, there's money at the trolley station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day.
Gameplay. No nie lepiej, Ola.
But you, as a guest, yes, as my guest, bah, do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Ok ragazzi, adesso il vino buono.
Sì. I'll show you to the party, gentlemen, if you'll kindly follow me.
Rechu, dziękuję. Jak tutaj ładnie, tak żywo. Super to wygląda. Mam Crasha.
Complex, and you. And only an idiot like you, buddy, would try to make it so.
I will not deny idiocy, sir, but perhaps now is not the time.
Typical pansy!
You are drunk, Ferdinand.
I'm not drunk, you fool. But this man loves darkies.
Hidden Agenda to jest chyba gra na jakieś półtorej godziny, nie?
I hope you're enjoying my party.
The mayor.
Allegedly.
There's quite a place you got here.
It's not mine, and the city is horribly in debt, but we can still put on a good show. Do you know Evelyn Miller?
My lord. Rider?
Well, we seem to have another deranged drunkard on our hands.
Shall we?
My lord, they're fantastic.
Rechu, jest jakiś większy powód, żeby grać więcej niż raz w ukryty plan? Bo ja zazwyczaj nigdy nie miałem tak, żeby przejść interaktywny film, w cudzysłowie, więcej niż raz, żeby zdobyć jakieś inne zakończenie. No bo wydać 80 zł za grę na półtorej godziny.
Well secured.
Good.
A, łapię. Skoro gra jest taka niedługa, to myślę, że nawet sam bym ją przeszedł kilka razy. No ale na przykład nie wyobrażam sobie takiego The Walking Dead przejść więcej niż raz, żeby sprawdzić inne opcje dialogowe. Przecież to jest gra na, no, paręnaście godzin. A da się grać padem, Rechu? Czy to jest gra, która wymaga koniecznie telefonu i tej swojej aplikacji?
Have you lost your mind? Come here. Look at me. Who do you think you are? This area is not meant for the likes of you. You know this. Standards in this house are slipping. This is a final warning to you, miss. A final warning. Now get out of my sight.
Leviticus Cornwall. Top secret. Extremely confidential. Very interesting.
This town is a waste of time.
Maybe not.
Arthur?
Gentlemen, I think we're done here.
What did you find out?
There's plenty of money moves through here, of course, and I think I found out how we can grab some of it. Big bank. Real one, I mean. But not yet.
A city bank?
Maybe. And a stuffed one. If we're gonna leave, that could be the one thing we need.
There's also that trolley car station Senor Bronte told us about, and I heard about a high-stakes poker game. Come on.
Here comes Lenny.
All right. Let's get in.
Go home!
Oh, I ain't never felt so awkward in all my life. All them folk are so pleased with themselves. Oh, high society's pigeon shit. If you ask me, it's more like torture.
Well, that's sort of the point, isn't it? Let the people torture themselves.
Here's them papers I took.
Anybody see you take this?
I don't think so.
I might have an idea. Let me think on it.
Ha, ha, ha.
Interesting times.
I guess. So what's next? Dancing lessons? Deportment?
More along the lines of armed robbery. Jose is handling reconnaissance on the bank. He and Abigail are gonna run some distractions, see how the law react.
Good.
Oh, and I spoke to Evelyn Miller. Fine man. Here helping the Indian chief we saw.
Yeah, I met him too, with the mayor.
He's lobbying officials in Saint-Denis on their behalf. Maybe we could help.
Maybe.
Now, I think there's a lot of money on the riverboat. A lot of money. And Trelawney, he's investigating for us. He says to meet him at the tailor's.
Okay.
One big score down here, Arthur, and we disappear. We are almost heading home.
And where is home?
I don't know. Exactly. But I can smell it. I'm gonna go investigate this trolley thing old Bronte was talking about.
Okay.
O nie, widzę misję poboczną na ekranie. Fuck. No dobra. A, tutaj nowa osoba. Gdzie ten koń mi ucieka? Stój! O co chodzi? No ej! Aha, w obozie nie będzie. A widzisz, czyli jednak ci nie zależy na tym, żeby samemu zdobyć wszystkie zakończenia. O Jezu, bałem się, że się zderzymy.
What do you need?
Wait there. I'm coming straight down. Arthur.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sure. Whenever you call for me, I've come.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than
me?
Then the choices you make.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... Well, it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you? And Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? And hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you? Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me. Please.
Sorry.
I am... I should have asked someone else, but...
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago and far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
Come along, Dan. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Oh, Arthur. You know, sarcasm is beneath you. He's been gambling and drinking and other things.
Oh, the filthy rotter. Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on, then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
No, mało dzisiaj.
Suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some.
Kagan miał tylko obrać ziemniaki, ale no już minęła godzina live'a i nie wrócił.
Well, you wouldn't.
No, I didn't. But, well, I don't know.
So what do you think he's up to?
I'm not sure. He keeps saying it's a disgrace a man of his standing has to ride around on some old nag.
Standing? He's usually falling down.
Arthur, he wasn't always this way, but it has got worse. He's drinking and gambling more than ever, pawning things off left and right. Mixing with bad people. This is the place. Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
Sure. I'll wait here. Good luck. Scream if you need any help.
Very funny.
You can't stand there.
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady, you'd be dead already. But if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you
I make my apologies to the lady. It's your call.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Apology accepted. Oh, wait, daughter, right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please, come home. You're tired, Daddy, tired and
I have no such thing. You get away from me. You head home. I insist upon it. Leave me be. Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner. Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur. He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
This way. He went around the corner. Hold on. Hey, stop a second. You're too close.
We'll just follow the smell.
Arthur, come on. He just went between those crates. Come here. Quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go.
Sorry?
Do you think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
He's heading across the road.
Nope. This is kind of fun.
Shh. He'll hear you. Could have cleaned yourself up a bit.
I didn't realize I was here to impress anyone.
O nie, kolejna osoba skomentowała, że trzeba się umyć.
He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out. Say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here. Don't lose sight of him. What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Well, he's either waiting for a woman of dubious morals, or he's trying to sell something.
So, Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the brooch, Mr. Gillis?
Yes. Here.
Here's the money. That is beautiful.
It's a family heirloom.
That was mother's brooch.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money, and should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable rate of interest.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans from you.
It's not even his to sell.
No, it's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You!
That's theft!
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Have you been...
Oh, yeah, you.
How could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
Oh, nie. Oh. Nie olał tego, że sprzedał tę broszkę, tylko odzyska ją. Taki dobry z niego bandyta. Znowu nie mój koń.
Stop
Ej, ale tak jakoś pędzi? I traci mało staminy? Ej. Wow. Świetny jest. O nie, chyba trzeba wymienić tego, którego mam aktualnie. Mogę ich jakoś złapać na las? Pyk! Jezus! Nie ten klawisz. Poczekajmy, aż wróci Miu i Tegan. No naprawdę, co z Teganem? Miu to okej, powiedział, że tam na godzinę musi iść, ale... Ach, fuck. Ale Tegan miał obrać ziemniaki. Jasna cholera. To nie jest takie proste. No, szybko. Koniu, wstawaj. Pędzimy. Jezu. Co ja wyrabiam? No chodź tutaj. Cicho, Rechu. Nic nie mów. To sobie pogadamy tutaj.
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
No dobra. Będę dobrym bandytą.
Here. Yeah, take the damn thing. Crazy son of a bitch. You don't know who you're messing with.
Odkupiłem ją od ciebie, uczciwie. Jeszcze śmie mnie tutaj wyzywać, jaki gość. Nie fajnie.
Where's your father?
I don't know.
You want me to go find him again?
Not really.
Let's take a walk. I'll take you to the trolley.
Thank you.
Yeah, got you your brooch back.
I won't ask.
Probably best not.
Hey. What are you doing now, right this moment?
Why'd you ask?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to do something. Head to the theater, perhaps.
Theater? Me? Sure, why not?
It'll be fun, Arthur. Let's go to the Relure. They have the strangest acts.
Strangeness I can handle. Well, it's the normal business of life. I can't seem to get a grip on it.
You and me both, Arthur. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't start.
You're an idiot. But you'll always be my friend.
Well, of course I'm your friend, but you ain't always fair with me.
If I was fair with you and a good person, I'd have had you hanged a long time ago.
Well, that's true.
So, shut up and act like a gentleman, or at least try to for once in your brainless life.
You're not a very nice woman, Mrs. Lynn.
Well, look at the company I keep.
I know, it's quite dreadful, isn't it?
It's sort of beautiful. In a gaudy and tasteless way.
It's the only way I know.
Thank you.
Well, no, I didn't mean it like that.
I'm sure. You silly man. Come on, let's go find our seats.
How about here on the right?
Sure.
After you.
Ciekawe, czy to, że spędzamy czas z tą naszą, nie wiem, byłą żoną, czy kim ona tam jest dla nas, sprawi, że, nie wiem, na przykład na końcu gry ona do nas wróci, czy coś takiego. Chcę to obejrzeć do końca, albo przynajmniej jakąś część. O, Miu, wróciłeś. Super. Załapałeś się na początek spektaklu.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a truly stunning musical performance to the stage, Miss Robin Koninsky.
Joining us. Now let's talk a little bit about this place we all love called Saint Denis.
O nie, powiedzmy coś niemiłego. Nie, robimy przypał obok żony naszej. Co, że byłej? Nie, no dobra. I takie ładne rzeczy przygotowane, ale czajcie, to jest taki mały drobiazg, coś zupełnie opcjonalnego, ale cała piosenka, a pewnie ich jest więcej przygotowanych w grze. Dobra, wyjdźmy już.
Take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but shame we couldn't stay longer.
Sorry.
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
I can't lie to you.
close to me. Well, they wanted to, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look.
Dobrze, Miju.
I want to. More than anything I want to.
To jest pierwsza poboczna, jaką dzisiaj robię.
Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur,
if we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. But it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some, but then some fool got it trapped into a town that I can't go back to. It's another story.
I'll write you.
Boję się, że pominąłem któryś list od niej. Bo to był, jeśli się nie mylę, drugi list. A nie, zgadza się, część druga. Okej, czyli drugi list, część druga. W takim razie wszystko w porządku. Bo bałem się, że nie wiem, część trzecia. Profesor. Ej, chwila, to jest profesor. Akurat tutaj ani trochę nie żałuję, że jest misja poboczna. Wreszcie zobaczymy krzesło elektryczne w akcji. A, chciałem iść do konia, ale... No, gdzie jest koń? Czemu nie biegnie tutaj? Dla mnie nadal niesamowite jest to, jak technologia, no a konkretnie gry, idą do przodu. Przecież, no hej, GTA San Andreas, 2004 rok, przecież to w sumie było nie tak dawno temu. A teraz Red Dead Redemption 2, jaka grafika, coś takiego, takie żywe miasto. No i mogłoby się wydawać, że nic lepszego od tego, co jest teraz, nie będzie. Tylko, że 15 lat temu też tak myślano. Więc co można jeszcze poprawić w grze? O nie, to go chyba tylko lekko prądzi.
Seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Jejku. O nie. Nie, proszę. No dobrze. Moment. Ja chcę to wyzwanie zrobić. No. 3 z 3. Udało się. Ojej, jakiś kolejny naukowiec.
Hej.
Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No. So, yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Oh, yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No, no, no. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes.
Oh, okay. Czyli szukanie rzeczy. Czyli nic takiego.
15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Careful. Watch it now.
Jakiś czas temu wyciekł trailer RPGa w świecie Hogwartu. Kojarzycie go może? Co o tym sądzicie? Bo jak ja go zobaczyłem, to byłem zachwycony. Takie to ładne było. Wyglądało na naprawdę dopracowane. Ach, gdzie ten żebrak?
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging.
It's on me, though.
Looking for money like a goddamn worm. Groveling here in the dirt.
Miu, ty mówisz o tej grze mobilnej. No ale to gra mobilna. A to wyglądało super. Moment, czy jest tutaj hotel? Musi być hotel. Bo trzeba się wykąpać. Salon, zakład fotograficzny, salon znowu. Jeju, nie ma. Oj. Miu, twoja wiadomość wyżej. Widziałem i też się zachwyciłem. Oby skończyło się jak z Hogwarts Mobile. No ja bym na przykład wolał nie. Ojej, Miu. No tak, bo już przecież święta są. To już jest prawie połowa listopada. To już, nie wiem, kalendarz adwentowy trzeba kupić.
Yes, my friend here is in need of a new suit. Make this gentleman look like the Duke he really is. It was the English's fault his grandfather had to emigrate. A bitter and jealous people. You can see the aristocrat in his profile.
A very good choice, sir.
From all the inbreeding.
No ej, przecież jestem ogolony, ostrzyżony, o co mu chodzi? Ej, może mnie też zaprowadzi do kąpieli. No, to chociaż tyle dobrego. Miu, to ja na przykład zapominałem o nim często i miałem kilka czekoladek do nadrobienia po paru dniach. Kalendarz adwentowy to jest, no, za droga rzecz, przepłaca się za to, ale ma jednak ta czekolada z kalendarza zupełnie inny smak od zwykłej czekolady i warto.
We both know this is just the kind of innocent fun you thrive on.
Well, after the past couple of months, armed robbery don't seem such an innocent pastime.
No, but we, you, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on.
Says we got a right to drink same as anyone.
What, really?
My good man, could you smarten up my dear hick friend here? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields and learned himself
a nie mam brody.
Manners or gentlemanly deportment.
Well, very good, sir.
No, it's not good. Not good at all. Not if they're going to let him play big at the tables tonight.
No, dobra, no to... Już?
There, very smart.
Teraz jest za krótko.
I've arranged some transportation.
A, mówisz o tych obrazkach, które były na czekoladce.
Shuffling and mumbling. Puff your chest out. Get outside yourself.
Yeah, all right, all right. This ain't happening. So, who's a Mark?
You all right, by the way, the driver?
Oh, yes, don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. Made a fortune in hosiery of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, if Strauss is sitting behind him, how does he know what cards I got?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another one.
Don't worry, Arthur. We're all the authors of our own good fortune. He'll make sure you get the right cards.
What could possibly go wrong?
Indeed.
And what money am I playing with?
Don't worry. That has all been arranged. Your chips will be waiting for you.
Hey, Martin.
Ah, there she is. Come on.
Okay.
Arthur, leave any weaponry here. They'll search us when we get on. George, we'll collect these from you later.
Very good, sir.
Thank you, George.
Good luck, sir.
Now remember what I said, Arthur. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Watch Strauss, listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There they are. Gentlemen! How wonderful to see you, Arthur. You remember this pair of boys we met in New York? Come on, Jim. Champagne is on dear old Arthur. He's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy. Come on, come on, let's head aboard. Drinks on Arthur. Champagne.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns.
Good time. The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You seem unsure.
Robbing a heavily armed riverboat without a gun tends to bring out the self-doubt in me.
These people are virtually idiots. This is simple stuff. Now have a good time, but don't lose too much money or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
O, ta informacja w rogu ekranu. Podoba mi się. Masz mi minigierki. Gra wymusiła to na mnie. Misją fabularną.
Desmond Blythe. Evening.
Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
I hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this. Nie pamiętam, jak się w to grało. Super, to sam se graj.
We aim to please, sir.
So, how are we all faring?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
Quiet.
Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king. I should have brought my other wallet.
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
We'll see about that.
To hell with it.
Miał mi podpowiadać. Nie no, to ja raczej spasuję.
think I'll wait for this seat to warm up a bit.
I thought as much. Maybe you should have another drink, Mr. Callahan.
Here we go, then.
Well, hello, my ladies.
Damn it.
Mr. Blythe wins with three queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Oh, yay.
Yes. Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny. I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will. You know, I thought about getting into hosiery, but...
Okej, okay, mam dwie damy. To bardzo dobrze.
I would stick to oil, Mr. Callahan. I don't think you have a future on the stage.
Podbiję.
You sound just like my wife.
You got enough chips there to go a little higher?
I like a confident man, Mr. Blythe. Call.
Zobaczmy. Tylko gdzie mi podpowiada ten mój kolega? Co jak to jakiś oszust? No ale moment, ja mam dwie damy, czyli jest para. Chyba pary też się liczą, nie? No i w razie czego będzie dziesiątka, walet, dama, tak? No dobra. A nie, moment, ja wygrałem. Ale nie wiem dlaczego. Ach.
Meaning,
I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
Why?
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay, I trust you.
Now play.
As you wish.
So, you must know Leviticus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths. I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation of his up in New Hanover.
Ooh, czy to przypadek?
Don't worry, sir. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
No. Okej. Okay. No chyba lepiej nie będzie. No chyba, że tamten ma asy. Ale mam nadzieję, że.
Very good, but not good enough.
Shit. Yes, you little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace high diamond flush.
God.
Czemu wygrałem? Nie rozumiem. Ale dlaczego wygrałem? To ja miałem asy, czy on miał asy? Bo ja w końcu nie wiem.
Thank you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir. You're having quite the night.
Yeah, so far.
I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
Personally, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but fear not. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Nie wiem, dlaczego wygrałem. Ciekawe, co pójdzie nie tak. Pewnie strzelanina będzie. Jakiś przekręt czy coś. O fuck! O nie! Co ja zrobiłem? Ale głupota! Ała! Milimetr od głowy! O jejku! Tragedia! Mogę go zastrzelić od razu na przykład? No jak to mam broń przecież, ach.
Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Was that a gunshot?
It sounded like one. Come on.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure.
Ciekawe, czy tamta gra w pokera się zaliczała do tych minigier, które trzeba zrobić na 100%. Bo to przecież, no, nie trwało nic. On ciągle dawał wabank. Time of my life.
That's wonderful.
Do 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 do. Do do. Time of my life. Cześć, czajnik.
There he is.
Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
There's something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
Oj. Tu się fajnie schowałeś. Czajnik, dlaczego? To super.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
So, how much did we get?
A few thousand, I think. Pretty good.
Yes, indeed.
And this watch, apparently it's worth a bunch. Swiss, a Reutlinger or something?
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then.
No to oddawaj.
Let's get out of here. I know you.
Mr. I believe we've met.
We have?
At that ghastly party.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately so, Mr.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. To be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you, I mean to say, can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, yeah, we saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls. And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
It's my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties, and those treaties were broken, and we've been moved and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago.
This will lead to war.
No, my son, it will not. We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger. And we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
Well, it's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof. I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Obviously, they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless. Listen, I realize that it is a ridiculous request, but we're very desperate.
Now, I'm not a do-gooder, Mr. Miller. Gentlemen, I'm very sorry for your predicament, but I'm a working man. I got problems of my own.
We will pay you very handsomely, Mr. Morgan.
How much?
I told you, they're all mercenaries.
There's a price on my head in two states, my friend. The government doesn't like me any more than it does you. Like you, I've been running for as long as I can remember. And like you, my time here is nigh undone.
We understand, and we will pay.
Thank you.
You meet my son in a couple of days near Citadel Rock, just west of the oil fields.
Okay.
We are very grateful for your help.
Gentlemen, that appointment with the senator. We should head over there.
It's a waste of our time. And his. No.
We must try everything. Come along.
Hello, Mr. Miller. The counselor wants to apologize. He can see you now.
We've been waiting I don't know how long.
Or next month, if you'd like to reschedule.
Come. Perhaps the senator won't mind waiting.
Co? Nie ma znacznika. Może będzie potem. Dobrze, to na razie pójdziemy do obozu, bo tam jest kolejna misja. Chcę też przebrać ten kapelusz, on jest taki brzydki, no i nie pasuje do nowego stroju. Na szczęście mam kupiony kaszkiet. Ile procent kampanii? Czajnik, na koniec live'a dopiero sprawdzimy, żeby była niespodzianka. Miu, nie, to nie jest ten kapelusz. To nie jest ten, absolutnie. To jest jakiś przypadkowy kapelusz, który zabrałem jakiemuś zabitemu. Bo ten mój mi już dawno strącili i go nie mam. A czy ja się nie mogę przypadkiem wykąpać u siebie? Tak po prostu? Napad na diligence. Dlaczego jest niedostępny? Za chwilę, Sadie. O, i da się zrobić, okej. Ojej. Dobra, dam tę sztabkę. Wszystko dam. Bo ja tego absolutnie nie potrzebuję. Znaczy, może i bym potrzebował, ale nie chcę mi się sprzedawać. Potwierdzam. Jest za darmo. Aż tysiak. No to może chociaż mogę coś kupić do obozu za tyle pieniędzy w takim razie. Uzupełnię zapasy. I tyle, nic. No dobra. Ach. Jakoś tak brzydko. Jakby to były zupełnie inne czasy. W tym kaszkiecie, w tym garniturze. Gdzie tu kowboje? To już bardziej jakaś mafia. Wygląda ładnie, jasne, ale nie pasuje mi do klimatu. Dobra, chodź, Lenny. Idziemy napadać.
According to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Catfish Jackson.
Okay. That sounds worth investigating. You and, who?
I don't know. I thought I'd do it on my own. It'll be unprotected. Won't be a huge take, but I should make out okay.
There ain't no such thing as unprotected. Now... Who you want to go with?
I guess you.
Now?
I don't need no hand-holding offer.
Oh, come on, kid. But if we decide to do it once we've had a look, I'm taking half the money.
All right, let's get going then. He should be on his way right now. Seems like only yesterday you and me was shooting our way in here to rob those fools.
Yeah, I know.
I'll be glad to leave this place behind if I'm honest. Got a bad feel to it.
At least it's got a roof.
You've got a roof. Of course, I'm outside with the juniors.
Oh, you ain't even 20 years old. Your time will come.
Follow me. I saw a good spot for an ambush.
So who's the feller told you about this?
It's a sound lead, I told you.
And what did he have to gain by giving you this information?
You mean, did I give him money or a gun? You're just gonna have to trust me on this one, Arthur.
Okay, okay, I do. You've more than proved yourself the past 6 months.
Don't forget, I was on the run for murder before falling in with you boys. For 3 years. It ain't like I'm new to any of this.
Those fellas who killed your pa?
Yep. And I'd do it again right now.
Of course.
Here we are. Let's leave the horses off the road to the right here. I figured we'd take up position behind these rocks.
Yeah, seems good.
The stage should be coming up the river from Catfish Jackson anytime now.
don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Jasne.
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out, hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? Wait for my lead.
Kto zgłosił przestępstwo? Bo na pewno nie ja. No o Jezu! Ja myślałem, że to jest mój kolega. A tu jakiś bandzior mnie atakuje.
Figured we take up position behind these rocks.
Yeah, seems good.
The stage should be coming up the river from Catfish Jackson anytime now. There it is. And I don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out, hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay?
Po czym wychodzi? Super.
Not the way I was expecting things to go.
You took us into a trap.
Look, I'm telling you, it was good information.
Wait.
Look. Look, there's some money here. Not much.
Yeah, it ain't much, because it was a trap. Stage companies do this all the time. They set up traps to catch fools.
Shit.
Like you and me.
I feel like a fool.
Well, that's good, because you are a fool. You're still alive, so. Don't worry too much about it. Well, get out of here before any more turn up.
All right. See you back at camp.
Szybka misja. Gotowe. O, no jest coś nowego. Czy to jest już ten... A, kimkolwiek on był. Ten Indianin po prostu. Gdzie? Dobrze. Ale najpierw Sadie. Ciągle mam chęć na starocie. Wczoraj mówiłem o Diablo. Dzisiaj mam ochotę na pierwsze i drugie GTA. Co będzie jutro? Jak to wszystko muszę pograć. Żeby nie czuć właśnie takiej chęci. Po co grać w nowe gry? Po co kupować nowe gry, jak tyle ich mam i czekają na przejście? O, moment, co to na mapie było? Co? Napad na bank, napad na diligence? Nie. Zobaczysz mi jutro napad na bank z Charlesem, bo to jest chyba misja Charlesa. Czy jest to misja z dodatku może, bo ja ciągle nie wiem, która to jest misja z edycji specjalnej. A chciałbym mieć pewność, że okej, w tym momencie robię tę misję, za którą dodatkowo zapłaciłem.
doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I... Well, since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps. Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it.
A, nie wiem, czy z wujkiem. Po prostu jest napisane napad na bank Charles. Z wujkiem już była jakaś misja, więc nie wiem, czy to.
What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover!
O kurde. Straszne, ja cię. Dobra, zejdziemy na dół. Strasznie ich dużo. A jest napisane, w którym rozdziale jest ta misja, Miu? No kurde, ta gałąź. Co? Przeskocz przez okno? Że tutaj mam po prostu wyjść? Okej. Dobra, pędzimy. Okej.
miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, please don't.
No, wyłaź za tego drzewa. Oj, 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 oj. Moment, lekarstwo. Okej. Okay. Zdążę czy nie zdążę? Zdążyłem, super.
Okay, I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Como Driscoll. That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
A możesz jeszcze sprawdzić, czy gdzieś nie ma informacji o hideout, czyli tej kryjówce ze Special Edition? Może coś będzie już? Minęło w końcu trochę czasu od premiery.
He saved my life and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
How are you? I have no
it's all. Ech, no gdzie ten napad na bank był przed chwilą przecież?
I can't believe those pigs did that to him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Tak sobie chodzę z nadzieją, że się pokaże ta misja. No ale nie ma. Może trzeba odjechać trochę. Cześć, Kuba. Odjadę kawałek i zobaczymy. No i nic. Oj, grzywna. Gdzie ta grzywna? O nie, tutaj wszędzie. To niedobrze. Jest tutaj placówka pocztowa? Jest. To idziemy na pocztę. Dopiero po rozdziale szóstym. O, czyli w epilogu na to wychodzi. Ciekawe jak to będzie wyglądać, bo wydaje mi się, że epilog jest liniowy. O, to miejsce też chcę zahaczyć. Kup konie, mam jakieś tutaj. Ha, ten jest szybki. Dobra, kupujemy. Wybacz, Miu. A. Powiedzmy, że... No... Krzysztof ostatnio dawał donaty, no to... Żeby mu to wynagrodzić. Nie to, ja chcę caps locka. A spacja jakaś, czy coś? No nie! Może Krzysztof Nowakoń? Krzyś Nowakoń. Tak Krzysztof na konia to tak średnio. Tak jest dobrze. Czy jest w ogóle... Nie no, jest trochę lepszy. Dobrze. Ale jeśli chodzi o szybkość, to chyba identyczny. Czy siodła z przedsprzedaży oznaczają, nie wiem, że to jakiś dodatek z preordera, czy coś takiego? ulepszone. Wiadomo. Ale kolorki będą takie same. Ojej, może taka grzywa długa. Tak, długa. Ogoń też będzie długi. No i fajnie. Dodatkowe rzeczy jakieś? Dobra, biorę. Ach, może jednak Krzysztof Nowakoń. Bo czy Krzysztof będzie wiedział, czy to zauważy? O to mi chodzi. Nie, no jest okej. Doceni następnym razem. Będzie miał niespodziankę. Nie no, nie będę nic kupował dla konia, bo... nie umiem tego używać. Aj, tylko teraz trzeba na nowo tę więź z koniem ustalać. O Jezu! Czy są konie, które mają tę prędkość na maksa ustawioną? Ojej, muszę się nauczyć hamować koniem. Zdecydowanie. A, no to tutaj. A te misje nie wróciły. No nie ma ich. Mam nadzieję, że jeszcze wrócą. Bo jeśli to jest misja z dodatku, no to hej. Szkoda byłoby ją przegapić. O nie. Jak wejść do środka? A, tutaj. There you are. Come on. Keep walking. You're late. Couple of days in this place you turned into some clock watching city boy. What's the urgency? We need to leave forever. We've been doing well, making money, but for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn. Well, where the hell is Tahiti? South Pacific. An untouched paradise. Miu, mogłeś w takim razie dać donata o treści, czemu wymieniłeś mnie na lepszy model, ale zepsułeś. Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show and then we're done. Now we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me,
And you all will. Now remember, we just
now,
want
I'm
money.
I'm gonna need everything
Don't
you
make
got
us kill
me.
You.
Okay.
Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back.
Co dla tego dolara, tak? To warto było okradać, jeju. Serio, mam przy sobie prawie $1,500 i chcesz kraść od ludzi po dolara albo dwa?
In there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
We gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go! Woo! Now!
Woo! Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
A, okej, zmiana strony. Pyk. Aj, daj rewolwer zwykły, będzie lepiej. Biegnij! Oj.
On the balcony.
coraz lepiej idzie mi strzelanie. Chowaj się. No, strzelaj. Nie, to nie. No to przecież byłem w wagonie, znaczy w wagonie, no. Wagon, to tłumaczę na wagon, tak? Pęcz. Okej, on będzie strzelał sobie. To ja mogę uciekać. Wszystko fajnie. Moment, czy ja prowadzę, czy nie? O, okej, ja nie prowadzę. To będzie strzelanie. Czajnik, gdzie jesteś? Nagle mu kapelusz się nie pojawił na głowie, temu koledze po lewej.
It's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah. You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh.
Wow.
And a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on, I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just
a kaszkiet to mi w ogóle pewnie strąciło, więc to by mnie nie zdziwiło. Gdzie ta misja? Tutaj to był... Nie no, tu jest miasto, a to było w obozie. Ja nie wiem, co ja mam robić. Miałem, aha. Okej. Nie wiem, spróbuję pojechać do obozu. Tylko czy to nie będzie jazda na darmo? Taki kawał. Hała. No i są te znaczniki, ale czemu się nie da tego zrobić?
So it's a Citibank, and then we're off. It's what you wanted.
It's what we need, if we can manage it.
Citibanks are hard. But we got a lot of guns.
You think we can do it?
I hope so. I really do.
No więc.
Come here, Arthur.
Kto mnie woła, ty? No to się chyba zgadza, to jest pijany wujek.
Arthur.
Charles?
You busy?
No, what?
Fella sold me these plans.
No to masz może problem z internetem.
Me?
He's just gonna make a big drama out of it, you know he will.
Drama out of what?
Only the easiest little bank's gore ever got taken.
Well, I don't like robbing banks now.
You like complaining and whining. We never robbed that bank in Rhodes.
Arthur's good. He's the best man we got. And this is easy.
But he complains a lot.
What is it?
Turns out there's a big weakness.
Oh, super.
They replaced a window to improve security. But the bricks are real weak.
So?
The vault's right behind.
Fellow sold me the plans, told me all about it. It's an open secret in town. Due to be fixed any day, apparently.
And we got enough explosives?
I don't think so.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Come on!
No to czajnik, zatrzymaj pobieranie na Steamie i wznów. Kiedy mi się tak działo, to pomagało. No dobra. No to tutaj się zaczyna ta misja, jest 22:23. Zobaczymy, ile będzie trwać. Reinstalowałem Stefana. Co? Że co robiłeś? Kogo? Wow.
There's the bank. Just there.
I see it.
Here. This way. Let's rest here till dark.
This is my kind of bank robbery.
It's time. Let's go.
All right. Wake up, beautiful.
What, already?
Yes, come on.
He's a guard for sure.
I'll go deal with him.
Silently, please.
Of course.
Pull that wire to about 30 feet away.
Sure.
Thanks. This won't take long. Arthur.
Boom.
Gentlemen, quick!
Coming. Let's go.
Let's get out of here. Follow me.
To już? Dobra, uciekamy.
We did okay, I think. Here, and thank you, boys. That was fun. Now, don't forget to give the camp its share, Uncle.
Oh, as if I would.
As if. Now, split up, both of you. Let's get moving.
Już? Przecież ta misja trwała 8 minut? Co? Naprawdę tyle trwała? Serio? Ojej. No to jest ta misja z dodatku w takim razie. Super. Serio? To była cała misja z edycji specjalnej? Ojejku. Dobra, zobaczmy jak postęp. 49% fabuły, a ogółem mamy 43% równe. Całkiem nieźle. Miu, no właśnie jedna misja. Napad na bank, no i ta kryjówka, która mówisz, że będzie dopiero po 6 rozdziale, a kryjówka to nawet nie jest misja, więc pewnie będzie jeszcze krótsze. No dobrze, to tyle na dzisiaj. Fajnie, że byliście. Do następnego razu. Na razie, cześć, pa pa.